fund the great schools. And then the president told me what the minimum requirement for SAT scores is, and he's probably right. But anyway, it's great to be here. And I just want you to know, full disclosure, I came for one reason. I thought Abby Wambach was going to be here.